waste my time. I used to get no replies. Now all the girls wanna hold this pipe. Me and bro done hella footwork. Now we got a booming life.
To the party, come on then. Cause you're the audio. Billie Jean, then I get it now, yo. Cause you're the audio. Billie Jean, yo. Baby, welcome to the party.
Come on then.
Christian D'Audio.
When I come to the Christian D'Audio, I got it on me.
I got it on me. Yo, what's going on, my people? Then it's your boy Dan Ossie here. And
boy Kaz.
Follow me on Twitter, Ossie or Dan.
Follow me on Twitter, Kaz Idris.
Man, right here, right now, we got Pop Smoke.
Got it on me.
Official video, fam. Rest in peace, Pop Smoke, fam. You know with Pop Smoke in the UK,
it hurts every time.
Sometimes and I try to not believe it.
You know, a lot of people like a lot of things happen, but he's still relevant. You get like a lot of things have happened since, but we don't forget him. Like we just like he's actually still relevant, and I'm so glad. One thing I will say, I'm so glad 50 Cent took this up and finished off the album for him. Big respect to 50
Big
Cent
man thing, fam.
Because we needed this.
50 Cent, I feel like, is the only right person that could have done this, because them two are literally the same people.
And as well as that, because bro, like 50 is the real king in New York.
Yeah. Listen, also we've been taking this album and that, expect a little top five from the album to drop very soon. You feel me?
We've heard the album, so this is a visual reaction because they dropped a video, but we've already taken in the album, so we're gonna give you our top five very soon.
Hey, what though? Without further ado, let's get straight into the
video.
Why? This actually hurts, bro. Big man team.
I'm very glad they at least got a video, even if it's like old videos and stuff like that.
That mouse is annoying
me, bro. You bro? Look, have mercy on me, have mercy on my soul. Don't let my heart turn cold. Have mercy on me, have mercy on my soul. Don't let my heart turn cold. Have mercy on me, man.
Nah, I want some more volumes, man. The volumes, man.
Bro, the volumes needs to be there, bro. Let me just get that drop again, bro.
My heart turn cold, have mercy on me, have mercy on my soul. Don't let my heart turn cold, have mercy on many men. Many men. Wish that for me, yeah, I don't cry no more. I don't look to the sky no more, cause I got it on me. I got it on me. Look, it's possible niggas know me, keep two fours like I'm Kofi. As you riding or you hiding, if you sliding, you owe me. One up, catch Kofi, niggas act like they call police. I don't make friends.
Bro, just see from these little clips, I can already. Bro, Don was living life.
He was enjoying life, bro. Like, and
living,
you know,
it, fam.
Like, he actually, like, because he hit he hit so high at the point in his career where it's like, he's actually luxury living. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's the point where it's like, now you just continue to grow your music thing.
Yeah, literally, because you're there.
You're already there,
man. You're there financially, you're there, bro.
Just continue the music. And what, I can't lie, I'm so glad 50 gave him the G-Pass on the Many Man thing.
Big Man thing.
He needed to be on this. Like, I don't think I would have wanted to hear anyone else
on this
because that
planet
is so legendary. And 50 gave him the G-Pass.
Have mercy on me, have mercy on my soul, don't let my heart turn cold, have mercy on me, have mercy on my soul, don't let my heart turn cold, have mercy on me, man. Many men. Wish that for me, yeah, I don't cry no more.
I'm so scared, man.
Cause I got it on me.
I keep getting the lyrics wrong,
bro. I got it on me.
I was listening to a 50 Cent interview not too long ago, yeah, and he was talking about when he first met Pop Smoke, innit? And he was like, I was chatting to this guy, and as I'm talking to him, Don just having his phone, I'm like, this guy's bare disrespectful.
Bare disrespectful, I've seen that.
Yeah, and then he's like, why are you on your phone like that, fool? He's like, yo, I'm just taking notes.
And he, you know, I think 50 stood up, yeah. And that's when he saw Don's like taking notes of everything.
Writing everything down.
50 was like, the level of respect just went
from here to there.
Because bro, like you thought a man's just constantly, imagine you're chatting to someone, it's just like,
yeah. I'd be like, yo bro, are you really listening
like,
to me?
Are you trying to chat to me here? Like,
and then I find out that man's taking, bro, level still. And I think that's another reason why he was just the guy for 50 Cent. Yeah, it was never like a. It was a straight respect thing from the get go.
From the go get.
Oh my. From the go.
Yeah, I don't cry no more. I don't look to the sky no more. Cause I got it on me. I got it on me. You go run up if you want. Yeah, I don't cry no more. I don't look to the sky no more. Cause I got it on me. I got it on me. You go run up if you want. Mercy on me.
I can't lie to you now, like it saddens me. As much
cuts.
As I was looking forward to his album, when I'm listening to it, I'm just like, raw, like we're never gonna get more of this.
I hate that feeling.
And you know, he just had that there was something about man that was just so G'd up. Like,
yeah, it wasn't normal. Like,
he was so G'd up.
Like, when you deep, he's still under 22.
And
like when you take that in,
first of all, you know, he doesn't look like it. He didn't look like that.
Didn't sound like he was, but when you take that in, bro, it just adds another, like, Don was so young, bro. Like,
Don was
young,
so young.
Dude.
He had so much more, man.
Bro,
so much more in him.
Fam, on top of whatever, like, he's got so much more. Fam, I must have seen a clip of him acting. Bro, he had it.
When he was telling that brother,
yeah,
he's strong.
Nah, he actually had it, fam. Big man team. I've been Dan.
It's your boy, Kaz.
Get me. If you enjoyed that video, make sure you
leave
a like.
Leave a comment.
A share and
subscribe.
Cause we're at 200k each of kids.
Cause I ain't never felt like this before. Playing my hand on my back to the wall. Side of the goal, man, shoot at school. Say I meant it, that's true to the core.